Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. 3rd January 2020. Muhammad Kashim said, in this dream, I saw that after the assassination of the Irani general by the United States, the Irani government is very enraged. It feels like Iran is being supported by some other Middle Eastern allies as well, since their faces resembled the people of the big Middle Eastern countries. All of these people vote to take revenge. Then I saw that two American fighter jets are flying in the sky and practicing some defense exercises. From the other side, around five fighter jets fly in and surround one of the US fighter jet and immediately destroy it. I am quite near to those fighter jets as I am witnessing all this. I say to myself that they have destroyed the fighter jet of United States, and this is not good, because they should not have done this against a powerful country like USA without proper strategy and planning. Some Muslims that are watching all this from the ground become very happy and start chanting slogans in celebration that we have destroyed the fighter jet of USA. Then they also shoot down the second fighter jet of USA, and again people became very happy and started celebrating. Their pilots also became very happy that we have reached this point where we have taken revenge from USA. On the other hand, the rest of the Muslim world were very frightened that what has happened. Now USA will take revenge, and it is not an ordinary thing. Then I found myself in the Middle East, where I am assessing the situation and looking at people's houses. I say to myself that at this moment everything seems fine, but when USA will attack, then all of them will be destroyed and people will have to run away from here, and chaos will spread everywhere. Hence I decided to leave that place before any destruction happened. The dream ended there. Jazakallah khairan.